any time. Then she went on to say that worship comes from your belly. Don't shout Jesus. Don't shout hallelujah. Release a sound of worship. Whatever your sound is. If it is a scream, it is a holler, it is a bawl. Right now in this room, let the sound of worship fill life tabernacle right here, right now. Every single person who has a mouth, who has a child, lift your voice, lift your voice, lift your voice. Thank God for worship. Thank God for the sound. Thank God for worship. Thank God for the sound.
Man, if you could sell it.
atmosphere like this, know that the Lord wants to fulfill what He has already predestined in your life. And every hindrance that is in the way, we break it now in Jesus' name. Lift those blessed hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, every withering that has taken place upon these hands to prevent them, Lord, from providing what as you have ordained it and predestined it, God, we bring these sins under our feet in Jesus' name. We command every chain that is holding our hands, every shackle that is holding our hands, to forbid us, to stop us, to block us, to distort us, to distract us, to leave in Jesus' name, to be broken. Father, as we lift these blessed hands to you, let these hands not be hands that go to create mischief. Let these hands not be hands that are guilty of bloodshed. Father, Lord, let these hands be hands of hurt that hurt our brothers and our sisters. But let these hands be like the hands of midwives. They give life, they call for life in Jesus' name. Tonight, the 19th of July 2015, as we are at 33, God, we pray tonight, right now, that these gifted hands will declare life on Life Tabernacle tonight. We activate what St. John 10 and verse 10 says. I have come that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly. We speak to the north wind. We speak to the south wind. We speak to the east wind. We speak to the west wind. We speak to the four coordinates of the world. We command healing in this territory. We command healing for the mind, healing for the body, healing for the spirit. Hold the hand of your neighbor. Just as Ezekiel in 2 Kings 19 and 20, he prayed that the Lord would change their thoughts. As you hold on to the hand of your neighbor, every evil agenda for this territory, we pray to the Lord right now that the thoughts of those who are conspiring, the thoughts and the imagination of those who are plotting and planning will be changed. Those who are planning the rape tonight, that it will be changed. It shall not happen. The shooting that is being planned, it shall not happen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
With talent, with gifts, with inventions. But the evil of the day desire that none of this come to pass. But Lord, the people here at 33 Pretoria Road, Kingston 13, we take a stand tonight on behalf of our nation. Every law that is being call for the lawyers, the doctors, the teachers, the preachers, the evangelists. Take your place. Take your place. For the kingdom of God, suffering, violence, and the violence taken by force. We will not give up. We will not give in. We will stand. Let's say that together. We will not give up. We will not give in. We will stand. I like it. Let's do it again. We will not give up. We will not give in. We will stand. Let's say it again.
For those of you who have given up on your dream,